And welcome back to Valheim. It is a beautiful morning, and we're about to go into the swamp, so it'll stop being as beautiful. We've got soup, which doesn't give us a lot of health, but it gives us a big stamina bonus. And I think I'm going to need that. Leeches seem to be a wee bit difficult to kill. What the heck is that? This is really creepy. Yeah, this is really, really creepy. Okay, so that's Black Forest again. Go back down into the swamp. Ancient tree. Did you get anything from an ancient tree? Ancient bark. I can build a bonfire. I'm not sure what that is. Let's go back to... Oh, I didn't want to bring that with me, but okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, okay. What are these glowing trees? I don't know how big a swamp area this is. Hopefully it's big. There is a rune over there. Let's see what this rune has to say. Heed the words of poor Ulf and do not build your house beside the murky waters. Bad dreams and a soggy bed are all you will find. I leave this stone as a warning and go now to make my dwelling on higher ground. So far, I don't really see anything in this swamp area. I hope I just didn't build a whole base there for nothing on us, nothing of a swamp. Multiples at once. Cheating. You're cheating. Okay, if I can get them one at a time. You're dead. I'm almost dead. Oh, they poison you. Can I take that? Take that. That's a blob. Whoa, 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 get out. Oh, what's that? Yeah, let them fight it out. Whoa! Where did you come from? That sounded big. Pretty sure it was the blob here that poisoned me. That looks like a nice little village over there. Okay, this swamp area was really disappointing. There was nothing in it. Ah, dang it. Okay, I gotta find another swamp area then. I know where there's another one. It was in a quite a different part of the map. What's making that sound? These guys are. Oh, there's a bee. Okay, they can come out now. Oh, and breathe. I want that beehive. Yeah. stone I need. I don't need bones. I don't need regular wood. Don't really need skeleton trophies either. This guy came out of here. Interesting, okay. Do I heal? Regenerate fast or no? Do not. Oh, this is going to be fun to come back to. I wonder if I can sail there and get my stuff. Well, let's see what can happen. I have nothing. That's where I died. That's a little tiny swamp. The boat is still here, so I can go back there to be a boat. So let's go to the swamp area. I wonder if I can run in quickly and get my stuff. Left that behind, and I left that behind. So that'll give me some food. Okay, 7, 8. Let's take a couple with us. It's almost nighttime, isn't it? Yeah, this isn't a good thing to do at during. Okay, I'm gonna sleep and then we'll come back in the morning. So I know that they hit hard. Wow. So do I need to just do some mining and to get my copper, my bronze armor? Now that I can carry more, if I go over to the other area, I can sail. But there was nothing in that area. Absolutely nothing. That whole build there might be just wasted. I went a little further back than I really wanted to. Did I lose any of my skills? 52, 55, 30, 51, 59. I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing here while I'm sailing. So the other place I saw... No, that was that one. Yeah, that was... I saw a little bit over here, swamp, but I don't think it's... It's much. So it looks like we're still looking for the swamp. I do know that as I was coming up here, there was other areas over here. So maybe what I'll do is I'll sail down this coast and see what I can find. I do want to take these guys out though. That's too bad that that's such a small little swamp area. It had some promise. It's still saying Black Forest. It's not even saying swamp at this point. That should have maybe been a clue that it really wasn't the swamp. There's the skull and crossbones. Can I get in quick and get my stuff? There's a whole bunch of necks over there. Let's run away. Are you kidding me? Come on. There you go. Okay, I obviously have the food. Come on. Yeah, there's a spawner in there, isn't there? I've got too much stuff. Okay. One last building to do. I gotta get away from that archer. Yeah. Okay, so I got my stuff back. I got another beehive, which is pretty sweet. No pun intended. Okay, so we can sail down this coast here. Got the trader. I'm gonna go searching for another, swamp zone. Buy them. However, I think I'm going to stop off there first. Look at those guys spawning in. Hey guys, how you doing? I think I need to upgrade to bronze armor as well. So maybe what I will do is I will go back here to this little base. Outpost, we'll call it, and see what is there. We'll go back to this outpost, we'll portal over to the main base. I'm tempted to take this portal down, and then if I find another swamp area, I'll put the portal back down again. Thistle, nice. And it's almost nighttime again. There's one problem. Anyways. Let me get rid of this stuff. And then when we come back for the next episode, I will have done upgraded to bronze armor. And because I need my boat to sail over there to do the copper mining, because that's going to be the easiest place to do it. So, yeah, not quite what I was hoping for, but we will go on from here and we'll see what else we can do. So, depending on where you are in the world and what time of day you're watching this, I hope you have a good morning, a good evening, a good night, or a good day. And I will see you for the next episode. Cheers.